Well, Travis, a huge weekend starting tomorrow in Braehead for the Dundee Stars.
Yeah, it's the biggest week in the year for us. We're really looking forward to it. We play them again on Sunday, so obviously it'll be a pivotal weekend for everyone here, and we're looking forward to it.
Yeah, the position the Stars are in, of course, 1 point behind them with 3 games in hand. It really does leave things very interesting for the weekend for the Stars if they can get some points.
Yeah, absolutely. I mean, we clawed back to within 1 point of them, and you know, we play them twice. We only have about 17 games left, so clearly it's the biggest weekend of the year. We're gonna have hopefully a good turnout on Sunday, and but the main focus is Saturday night. Try to get a big road win in Braehead.
Yeah, the Sunday game. It'd be great to have as many fans here as possible for the 5 p.m. face-off, wouldn't it?
Yeah, like I said, it's the biggest game of the year. For everyone who's been to the last few games, it's been exciting hockey. And the more people that pack the place, the better we play, and the more exciting the atmosphere is. So we're hoping that it'll be a big turnout on Sunday.
Well, best of luck, Travis.
Thank you very much.